Whoa, easy.
The hero returns.
In a swamp.
Yeah.
It's like hell on earth.
I thought you'd run off to join the circus.
Huh? Circus? No.
Mr. Morgan! People are happy and well fed. I think perhaps we'll be okay.
Here's hoping, Pearson.
And perhaps we shall make it to the sea after all. Now I miss it.
How have you been, Arthur?
Okay. You seem well, River.
Yes. Well, maybe I've been okay before, but then I make a fool of myself again.
So do I.
I went into town.
So did I.
If I was still a religious man, I'd say there are too many Catholics there, but I've given up on all that.
Me too, River.
I met a monk there. Kindly fellow. Took me back to my days in college.
Is there any purpose to this conversation, Reverend?
Not really, but he said the strangest things about all manner of bad things.
How you doing, Mrs. Edler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
Will you get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you going to let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
Yeah. A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps. Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make him change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! The Driscoll boys are coming!
Get inside, fast! Come on, quick!
Don't let anyone back through that door! Get these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side doors there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
What the devil?
Hey! There!
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know. I think.
Yeah.
We okay?
I think so. Except for Karen here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Como Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Oh, my. Another morning.
Billy. Reverend Swanson.
You okay?
Not the best.
Yeah. I know the feeling.
all right?
I've been better.
You can't win them all.
Thank you.
exactly what I'd expect from you. Meat if it don't got you.
Meat foundling.
Come, boy.
I told you quite clearly that this man, this creature, is the thing I've decided to call my brother.
I ain't got a shot to hear it.
Passing the house gave her a boy, and she kept that boy was sent forth from the fiery pit.
Morning.
I even keep it.
Is to stab him in his villain's heart. That being said, my dear Miss Helen, like all creatures of the night, he's a terrible power. This man is scared of his own shadow. He wanted to be nursed until he was 15. He sleeps with the lights on and is never happier than when he is being...
Excuse me.
Hello, welcome.
I need a bath, that's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Some help in here.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
You can just leave it to me now. I'll be out of your hair in no time.
I don't feel much like talking, if that's okay with you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Just lie back, then. All right.
Don't forget to wash the rest of me.
I can do that.
I reckon you can wash somewhere else now.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I think that should do it.
See you then.
By the time I turn this old, I'd be happy. People in Valentine been getting under my skin.
Shit!
Oh, are you back in town?
Watch yourself. Now that is some serious undergrowth up top there, friend. I'll have you neatened up in no time.
You know what I hate more than being drunk? It's all these rocks. What am I doing?
I told old Cookie that I'd rather boil mud than drink his damn coffee.
What are we going to do about this, Daddy?
Don't give her that look. She with me. At least she wants to be.
Beat the hell out.
Now I know what you're thinking. Why doesn't every barber work in a saloon?
How many is that? You are 1 week later, sir.
Thank you. Looks okay.
I can do just about anything, even them new city styles.
Why is my goddamn glass empty? That's what I want to know.
He's dull as an ox and twice as stupid.
Who's this then?
The new one. This is the third time.
All right. Don't figure that'll change much.
Again.
So, what do you have?
I'll have, whatever you like.
Got to keep that whistle wet, huh?
You here for the auction, then? Well, if you ain't here for the sheep, you won't get much more than Valentine, except shit on your shoes and a punch in the face. I swear, if I never see a sheep again, it'll be too soon. Leading little shits. I have dreams some nights of going over to that auction yard and gunning them all down. Anyways, enough of that.
Look out!
Well, excuse me.
Hey there.
You ain't been through in a while. Got everything you need. Have a look. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices. Fella come in here yesterday says the sheriff been seen with Moira again. Those go pretty fast. Seem to have your eye on that. Seem a bit taken with that. It's all yours. You like the look of that one, huh? Thank you. That's mighty popular these days. That's done. Taking a shine to that, huh? You like that? Seem to have your eye on that. You like the look of that one, huh? I sell out of that pretty fast. Good doing business with you. Enjoy. Nice. Got some new things in the other ding.
And that should be good. Thank you. Stay out of my way.
Open your damn eyes.
You need help? As long as you ain't in a hurry, that is a great horse.
Lab might be ignoring this place.
Since you've been back, hasn't it? So, what are you aiming for today? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Fine piece. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights. Yep, this is the one. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Carry it with pride. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. I'll let Sheriff Malloy and his boys know about my best deals, as you can imagine. Yours now. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Uh-huh. Anything else?
Thanks, mister.
Welcome back.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Thank you.
Need another nap?
Let's go, boy.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on them.
Yeah. Place like this, we're getting around.
Maybe charity will find you. Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
I see the morrows and see them clearly, sir. Even when all reason is lost and all truth has become lie, you will stand firm. For loyalty is both your saving and your curse.
Okay. I ain't too sure. Make of that.
I have nothing more for you now. Go use what you know. Don't end up like me. Are you still here? What are you waiting for? I can't tell you what you want to hear. I can hardly believe that. Please, I need to be alone with my thoughts now. Well, easy for me to pretend you're not here. I can't see you, so I'll just ignore you.
Okay, fella.
I've been witness to stranger things.
Yeah.
Time to go, boy.